this site yesterday just because of bad weather. So we came in here, set up the ground blind. The first thing I did was check the trail cameras. And yesterday, if we were sitting in the stand right after 8 o'clock, the most beautiful blonde boar walked in. So I checked the camera. He's been in there this morning too, all night into this morning, and he just moved into the site yesterday. So I'm pretty confident this bear is going to come in. And it's never shot a blonde bear before, and this one is a beauty. Let's hope he comes in. he sits there and does a slow circle and walks to the bait. He stepped out at 5 feet, walked to the bait, and Ed made a great shot, and he's going home with a phenomenal blonde boar.
Whoa. That was,
was that awesome or what?
That was amazing how he walked right here. I damn near shot him right here in front of us.
I was scared, though, at that distance you were going to shoot. It was so close that you might shot higher or something.
That was my scare. Yeah. My fear was...